Welcome to our study series on HMN 200, Introduction to Home Science and Management. We'll be discussing study session 6 today, Scope of Home Economics, Home Management 1. Home management is a third and multifarious area of home economics. It consists of the following subdivisions: family, health, consumer education, family finances, child care, and family relations. Also, we have family housing and utilities. In this unit, we will consider management in general terms, as well as factors in management process as related to home economics. In subsequent study sessions, we shall examine each subdivision of home management. When you have studied this session, you should be able to explain what home management is, define home management, discuss the motivators of home management. Home management in general terms may be said to be planned activities directed towards accomplishing desired goals in the home. It involves the weighing of values and making of decisions about utilizing of limited resources within the scope of the house. What is organizing? Management involves four steps. Let me say that. And this includes planning, organizing, implementation, and evaluation. Now, organizing this involves the establishment of proper relationship among the various activities planned, among the people, and among other resources. Implementing is the actual process of putting the plan into action, monitoring and making adjustments if necessary. Evaluation is appraisal of the entire management procedure. Check how effective the resources have met the goals. Answer to the following questions are provided through the evaluation process. What is home management? Home management can be defined as a process of using family resources to meet family needs or goals. Family resources are limited, therefore, must be used wisely to meet as many needs as possible. Good home management practices result in improvement of the quality of living and happiness in the home. For development of a plan of action, the family is established and the person begins to work together for a common purpose as need arises. They work together for development of a plan of action. They work together for the delegation of responsibilities. They work together for organization of the activities and control. They also work together for the use of human and material resources at the home. What are needs? Needs is a gap between where we are and where we want to be, or between what we have and what we want, or what we want to have. Types of needs or hierarchy of needs. We have the physiological needs, safety needs, social needs, esteem needs, self-actualization needs. Safety needs are those related to the state of mind, freedom from fear, threats, danger, or deprivation. Physiological needs are those needs for maintaining life, good shelter, good food, good sleep, elimination of waste. These are referred to as physiological needs. Social needs are those that are related to interaction. I believe you have learned one or two things in this study session. You have learned about social needs, physiological needs, what management is, what home economics is. And I believe things like this would help you incorporate or inculcate the habits of planning in the home. Thank you for listening. See you in the next slide.